I have in my hand an insulated Phillips screwdriver. So you can see the general design here, just a little plastic display area on top of it here. So the overall length of the shaft is 100 millimeters. There's a chrome vanadium top on it, and the head size on it is a PZ1. It's tested up to 10 kilovolts. So it's suitable for both DIY or professional use. Part of a nice range of screwdrivers and accessory tools that are available, all with low cost shipping directly from freetv.ie.